The official visit of the President of Belarus to Georgia continues. Today, Alexander Lukashenko is scheduled to meet with the Catholicus Patriarch of Old Georgia, Ilya II, and to hold talks with the Prime Minister. The day before, following the talks between the leaders of the two countries, a cooperation agreement was signed in Tbilisi. Belarus and Georgia agreed to contribute to strengthening cooperation at all levels and in all areas of mutual interest. As the head of the Belarusian state stressed, the countries have managed to restore bilateral relations in recent years. In the presence of heads of state, 10 documents have also been signed which are aimed at developing cooperation in specific areas. More than 180 luxury buses will transport participants of the European Games in Minsk. The corresponding agreement was signed by the heads of the Directorate of the Second European Games and the Minsk Trans Enterprise. For such buses, separate road lanes will be organized. By the start of the European Games, special routes will be developed, taking into account the logistic features of the location of venues used for the sports forum events. The directorate of the Slavyansky Bazaar has received more than 20 applications for a contest of young performers. Also, there are 2,000 applicants for participation in the children's competition. The geography of countries whose performers want to compete for the main award of the Belarusian festival is also expanding. It is already known that Belarus will be represented by Artem Skorol in the children's and Evgeny Kurchich in the adult international competition, which this year will be held from 13th to 15th of July.